now.
You want, I will cleave you in twixt.
Hey, hang on, Carter. I think I know how to take this guy down. Penis.
These big nuts. D was a squirrel who had big nuts. His nutsack was so big that it would drag on the ground everywhere he went. D had a friend named Sarah who loved nuts. Sarah would go round the town trying to put someone's nuts in her mouth. Sarah loved how big D's nuts were. His nuts were her favourite. They were the biggest nuts she had ever seen. Someone play with his nuts all day and sometimes even at night.